पीट्रॉन बेसबर्ड्स डुओ फर्स्ट टाइम कनेक्शन। इफ यू आर कनेक्टिंग फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम, टेक बोथ द ईयरबड्स आउट ऑफ द चार्जिंग केस, वेट फॉर द राइट ईयरबड टू पेयर विद द लेफ्ट ईयरबड। नाउ वंस यू सी द ब्लिंकिंग एलईडी लाइट, यू आर रेडी टू पेयर। To turn off the earbuds, you can do it manually by pressing and holding the multifunctional button on both the earbuds for 5 seconds, or directly place the earbuds in the charging case. Petron Basebuds Duo also support auto pairing. After connecting them for the first time, now whenever you take the earbuds out of the charging case, they will auto pair with the last pair device. The earbuds can be used in both mono and dual earbuds mode. And for mono mode, you just have to take out only the one earbud from the charging case. Now you can take calls with one earbud as well as listen to music. Voice Assistant. You can call Google Assistant or Siri by triple pressing the multifunctional button on either of the earbud. Call Controls. To answer an incoming call, just press the multifunctional button once on any of the earbud. To disconnect an active call, just press the multifunctional button once on any of the earbud. If you want to reject a call, then long press the multifunctional button for 2 seconds on any of the earbud. To dial the last call number, press the multifunctional button twice on any of the earbud. Music Controls. To play and pause track, press the multifunctional button once on any of the earbud. If you want to skip to the next soundtrack, then long press the multifunctional button for 2 seconds on the left earbud. To go back to the previous soundtrack, long press the multifunctional button for 2 seconds on the right earbud. Charging the case. To charge the case, plug one end of the micro USB charging cable in the case and connect the other end to a computer or a wall adapter. When charging, you will see the red LED light in the front of the charging case. Troubleshooting scenarios. One earbud is not working. Place both the earbuds in the charging case and now take out both the earbuds together. Wait until the left and the right earbud match to each other. After successful matching, only one earbud will flash blue and red light. Now turn on the Bluetooth on your phone and search for Petron Basebuds Duo and tap to connect. Earbuds not connecting. If you're not able to connect to the earbuds, then place both the earbuds in the charging case. Now take out both the earbuds together from the charging case. Restart your Bluetooth device or phone and now search for Petron Basebuds Duo in your Bluetooth device list menu and tap to connect. Earbuds disconnecting during an active call. If you're facing disconnection of an earbud during an active call, then check the battery percentage. Usually your phone shows the available battery in your Bluetooth device list menu, or you can simply restart the earbuds and pair them again.